Hello and welcome to Magnus Factory Tour. I am Regina and I will show you around. Join me and we'll show you how Magnus is making composites and aircrafts. Everything begins at R&D. First we develop the mold. The mold is the form, the negative form, to which we put the materials in. When we have that, we need to cut the materials first. As I said, composite is made of two parts. Very first is the fiber material, which is strong, but even though it's a flexible structure. And then you have the resin, which is the matrix material. They are put together in a sandwich structure, pressed together and vacuumed as well, as you can see here. These parts are vacuumed already. Sometimes we need a stronger material, a stronger force. Then we use these core materials, which have a light structure, but very strong at the same time. This is called a honeycomb, and we put it in the holder of the whole aircraft. But these are cut by hand. If you want to have a cost and material efficient cut for the materials that you will use, the fibers basically, and all the materials that you put within the layers basically, you will need to have something bigger for that. That is why we had ourselves made a plotter. You can see it behind me. This machine cuts the material with the least trash that you can imagine or you can have by hand cut, because it is precise as well as it cuts all the layers together. You can see that there are three parts of the workbench there that have vacuum in it. So they turn on the vacuum and it holds together all the layers and cut them at the same time. This is how we get a trashless material from the most we get.